పెద్దలు, మాజీ కేంద్ర మంత్రివర్యులు, స్థానిక పెద్దలు డాక్టర్ చింతామోహన్ గారిని మాట్లాడవలసిందిగా కోరుతున్నాం. I am an untouchable. Today I am here just because of Congress and Nehru family. Jawaharlal Nehru, the architect of India and also the architect of Sri Venkateswara University. University is here because of Jawaharlal Nehru. Srimati Indira Gandhi has given drinking water to Tirupati city, Kalyani Dam, 1971. We are drinking water because of Srimati Indira Gandhi. Rajiv Gandhi, father of Rahul Gandhiji, has come here to Tirupati. In that same corner, he has given checks to the sarpanches of all panchayats 30 years back, last February 1989, as Prime Minister of this country. Today, everybody is having a cell phone just because of Rajiv Gandhi and his C-dot technology. 2G spectrum, 3G spectrum, 4G spectrum, 5G spectrum, just because of Rajiv Gandhi. Srimati Sonia Gandhi has given reservations 27% to the OBCs of this country. Today is a very historic day, very sentimental day. People of Andhra Pradesh, 5 crore people of Andhra Pradesh waiting for a message from Sri Rahul Gandhiji. He has come to Tirupati just as an ordinary pilgrim. He walked from Alipuri to up the hill in 2 hours' time. Police people said, please get into the car, you are tired. And he did not. He walked up to the guest house. He showed that the devotion he had, Sri Venkateswara, Lord Venkateswara of Tirupati. What is Congress? In one word I wanted to say and conclude. Congress has given freedom. Congress has given reservations. Congress has given equality, remote untouchability, everything. One word, Tirupati assembly seats. About 80 candidates applied for Congress tickets. Out of that, one tribal, a remote tribal, a Anadi, his name is Siddhaya, Puttur Siddhaya, wanted to fight from Tirupati general seat, a Orthodox Hindu temple town. This is Congress. We are here for the pure people of this country. Sri Rahulji is here. He wanted to give a message to the 5 crore people of this country. We are really indebted to you, sir. We bow our head before you, waiting for your historic message, a sentiment of this people of